King Herod ordered the death of every child in Bethlehem below the age of 2 after he realized that the wise men had evaded him. To protect Jesus from Herod's wrath, an angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream and said, "Get up, take the child and his mother and escape to Egypt. Stay there until I tell you, for Herod is going to search for the child to kill him." Joseph obeyed and took Mary and Jesus to Egypt, where they stayed until Herod died.